Hello guys, welcome back to the TenorShare channel. If you use WhatsApp every day, you might have tons of WhatsApp data on your iPhone. The more data you have, the longer it takes to back them up. At times you could see it stuck at some point, or tell you it can't complete the backup. It's actually quite easy to fix it. In today's video I'm going to show you the tricks. So, let's dive in. The key is to verify your Google Drive and network status is good. Step 1. Switch to a different network if possible. Step 2. Verify you have enabled data usage for WhatsApp. Step 3. Verify you have enough storage available on iCloud. If not, you can delete a few data to free up some space or upgrade your iCloud plan. You need to have at least 2.5 times the space available in your iCloud account than the actual size of your backup. Step 4. Turn Google Drive off and on. After all these steps, perform a manual backup again. If the issue persists, iCareFone for WhatsApp transfer would be a nice alternative, which can help you backup WhatsApp to a computer, then you can restore it back to your iPhone, or even to an Android phone. Let's start with the backup. So once open it, go to the WhatsApp tab. Connect your iPhone to the computer. Then go to the backup tab. Hit backup now. Well done. Now your WhatsApp data has been backed up to your hard drive. Here you can view your chat history and media, and export them to a location on your computer. When you got a new iPhone or Android phone, you can also restore your WhatsApp data to it. Let's start with to iOS. Once your device is connected, click on Restore to iOS, then hit Restore Now to confirm. Make sure you have logged into WhatsApp on your iPhone. Then click on Login to proceed. Just like that. If you want to move your WhatsApp data to Android, plug it in and click on Restore to Android. Verify your phone number. Then here you go. Once done, all you need to do is reinstall WhatsApp in Play Store. Then sign in WhatsApp and choose Restore when prompted. Boom, there they are. That's it. Thanks for watching. I hope this video helps you guys. Have a nice day. See you in the next video.